the iPhone 16's display might be surrounded by Apple's tiniest bezels ever. Thanks to new breakthroughs in smartphone screen manufacture, all iPhone 16 models may have slimmer bezels surrounding their displays. According to CISA Journal in Korea, posted by leaker Revegnis on X/Twitter, citing industry sources, the new iPhones may use a border reduction structure, or BRS, to decrease the bezels around their displays. This would potentially result in more usable pixels in the same area for consumers to enjoy, or at the very least offer them bragging rights over previous iPhones. BRS focuses on the bottom bezel of a display, which is often the thickest of the four bezels that surround it. The bottom border may be decreased by rolling up the copper cable linked to the display, allowing the other bezels to be scaled down correspondingly to maintain symmetry. The excess heat produced by the coiled cables was previously a concern, but it seems to have been rectified, according to the CISA Journal article. This technology is likely to be used by Samsung Display, LG Display, and BOE, Apple's primary suppliers of iPhone 16 displays. The iPhone 15 Pro and iPhone 15 Pro Max boast the smallest bezels of any iPhone, with the iPhone 15 and iPhone 15 Plus following closely after. Having all of the new iPhones employ BRS might imply uniform bezels throughout the whole model lineup, which would be a nice touch, especially for the entry-level models. The iPhone 16 Pro models would be able to identify themselves anyhow, since the rumor mill also reports that their display sizes would change. The regular and Plus models may continue to have 6.1-inch and 6.7-inch displays, respectively, while the Pro and Pro Max may extend to 6.3 and 6.9 inches. These rumors have us anticipating the release of the new iPhones in September. If you want to stay up to speed on rumors and leaks about the iPhone 16, iPhone 16 Pro, and iPhone 16 Pro Max, check out our constantly updated video. What advantages may customers anticipate from the iPhone 16's alleged border reduction structure, BRS, technology, and how would this affect their entire experience with the device? Finally, what are your thoughts about it? So with that being said, let me know your thought in the comment below, and if you are new here, please subscribe. Peace out.